first? The chicken or the egg?
The egg!
Jedward!
Will you let me do this?
Jedward,
chicken
first!
This case. You know what I'm
Which
no,
came
no,
first, no, the chicken or the egg? In this case, it will be the chicken, as we play the chicken spoon race with real live chickens on their massive spoon, which we have here. It's like a spoon of chickens! Can we please bring on the chickens? Now, just for people at home, can we confirm that these are real chickens? It's not Vern Troyer in a chicken costume. It's a real chicken. It's got wings. It's got beaks. Does it have a chicken vagina?
What are you saying?
Okay,
no.
Who's going to win the chicken spoon race? It's up to you to decide. And freeze. Emma's team, who won the challenge?
I think we're going to have to go with you, Keith.
Okay, bye. Because you've seen me running past your house with a giant spoon with a chicken on the floor.
I think they're going to be too excited for this, whereas you're going to be really...
Yes.
Okay. Malcolm, who do you think won?
I'm trying to work out what we've got to do.
You're out of school and you have egg and spoon race.
Yeah.
Well, it's like that, but the chicken rather than the egg, just to make it more spectacular.
Right, okay.
Television.
I don't believe the chicken's going to stay on that fucking spoon. Right. It's not going to have it for a race, is it?
I can't remember.
Well, who they gone for?
We're going for Keith.
Should we just go to
Let's go the other way. Let's go the other way, which makes it more exciting.
Okay.
Jeopardy!
Yes.
Let's have a look and see who won. Keith Lemon, chicken spoon race winner, back to me in the studio, TV host winner.
I want TV!
He's on TV, look.